And we begin with a glimmer of hope for weary commuters and students. Good evening, I'm George Mallet. Steph remains on assignment. Today, CCTA management announced it has received a contract proposal from its striking union drivers, and negotiations are expected to resume soon. Could this protracted labor impasse be nearing a conclusion? WPTZ's David Charles is on the story tonight and joins us live in the newsroom. David.
George, CCTA managers say they've been waiting for days to get a counteroffer from drivers. Now they've got one, right as Burlington City councilors encouraged both sides get right back to the bargaining table. CCTA management says it's ready to return to the bargaining table.
I hired a lawyer.
According to managers, drivers submitted a contract proposal Wednesday night while airing their grievances to Burlington City councilors.
CCTA!
Negotiations involve changes to scheduling and work rules. Drivers say managers take advantage of closed circuit cameras on buses when reviewing anonymous complaints.
They are taking that tape and sitting down, putting a manager in a room, and viewing that driver's whole day.
Drivers allege that review leads to more infractions.
After so many write-ups of such trivial little things, they'll fire you. If I'm going to be fired, I want to be fired for something that's a real reason.
Drivers also want to change language about split shift scheduling. They say current practices hold up the system and create an unsafe condition for passengers.
We arrive at Cherry late, hold other buses, making them late, start our next run late, go without proper bladder relief, and feel the stress in our brains mounting until it often reaches the breaking point.
CCTA managers declined an interview Thursday, but say in a statement the union's most recent proposal represents a productive step toward compromise, and we expect negotiations will be restored very soon. So just how soon remains a mystery. The federal mediator involved in these processes has requested both parties keep that information secret. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.